गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू केमिस्ट्री क्लास. इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द क्वांटम मैकेनिकल मॉडल ऑफ अ एटम एंड इन दैट वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट स्क्रोडिंजर वेव इक्वेशन एंड द फंक्शन ऑफ साई. सो दैट इज नथिंग बट द वेव फंक्शन. सो हियर द साई स्क्वेयर, दैट इज नथिंग बट द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ प्रोबेबिलिटी डेंसिटी और अ प्रोबेबिलिटी एम्पलीट्यूड. सो दैट गिव्स अस द इंटेंसिटी ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन इन अ atom at any point. So by that one we are going to measure the probability of finding an electron in an atom. Okay, so next we discussed about the features of a quantum mechanical models. Okay, so in today class, so now we will discuss about the difference between orbit and orbital. Okay, so now we know Bose atomic model matter the orbit anta helkonta bandvi. Next to क्वांटम मेकानिकल मॉडल नली ऑर्बिटल अंत हेळिद्वि. सो व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन ऑर्बिट एंड ऑर्बिटल. सो हियर मेक टू कॉलम, इन फर्स्ट ऑर्बिट एंड सेकेंड ऑर्बिटल. सो हियर व्हेन वी कंसीडर द ऑर्बिट, दिस इज टू डायमेंशनल पाथ. सो वेयर द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर rotating or revolving around the atom, or sorry, revolving around the nucleus. Okay, so now two dimensional path, and if this is the nucleus, so here this is the two dimensional, and then namge one face kaanta ide hoda. So two dimensional path where the electrons are revolving around the nucleus. But when we consider the orbital, so here this is the three dimensional space. Okay, so this is the three dimensional space, this is the two dimensional path. Okay, now in short tag bartanante helu neevu hige barkonangilla. So here this is the two dimensional path where the electrons are revolving around the nucleus. Okay, so this is the three dimensional space where the probability of finding electron is maximum antande. So illi this is the if this is the nucleus, then this is the orbital. So now in this orbital nalli now ell bekadru en madabodu electrons na find madabodu. Okay, so that's why this is the three dimensional space andre spherical orbital na tagondaga. So spherical orbit nalli orbital nalli so electrons yavudu vedolugu enagabodu move agabodu. Okay, so that's why this is the three dimensional space where we are going to find the probability of electrons. Okay, so next when we consider the second one, so here the second one is this is the planar motion. Okay, here the second difference is the orbitals are the electrons are in the planar motions. So planar motions andre one path nalli en aagtiti, so ille electrons revolve aagtirthe, that's why the electrons are revolving in the planar motion. And when we consider the orbital, this is the three dimensional motion antande three dimensional nalli yavude ondu vedalli enu aagabodu electrons move aagabodu. So this is the planar motion antande ond fixed motion irutide, two dimensional orbit antare two dimensional path. So here the motion is fixed, but when we consider the orbital, so this is the three dimensional path. Orbit antane neevu just igido nucleus antande electron hig torsadu ಒಂದು ಏನೋ ಆರ್ಬಿಟ್ ಇರ್ತೈತಿ, ಹಿಂಗೆ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಹಿಂಗೆ ರಿವಾಲ್ವ್ ಆಗ್ತಿರ್ತಾವಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಟೂ ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್. ಈಗ ತ್ರೀ ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಸೊ ಇದು ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಅಟ್ಟ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ನ ಸೊ ಏನೋ ಸ್ಪೆರಿಕಲ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ನ ತೊಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ, ಸೊ ಸ್ಪೆರಿಕಲ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಏನಿರುತ್ತೆ, ಸೊ ಸ್ಪೆರಿಕಲ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಮೂವ್ ಆಗ್ತಾವಲ್ಲ, ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ತ್ರೀ ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಮೋಷನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದಿ ಶೇಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟ್, ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಆಲ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಿ ಸರ್ಕ್ಯುಲರ್ shape. Okay, so all orbitals have the circular shape, but here the s orbit or all orbit will have the circular shape, but here the s orbital which have spherical, next p orbital which have dumbbell shape, next d orbital which have double dumbbell, ಶೇಪ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಈ ಶೇಪ್ಸ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಷನಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಡಿಸ್ಕಷನ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಯು ನೋ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಆರ್ಬಿಟ್, ದೇ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಿ ಸೇಮ್ ಶೇಪ್, ದೇ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಸರ್ಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಶೇಪ್. ಬಟ್ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದಿ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ಸ್, ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ಸ್, ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಪೆರಿಕಲ್, ಪಿ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಬಲ್ ಡೆಂಬೆಲ್, ಡಿ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಾರಿ ಪಿ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಡೆಂಬೆಲ್, ಡಿ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಬಲ್ ಡೆಂಬೆಲ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎಫ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್, ದ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಫ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಹೌ ಕಾಂಪ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್ ಟು ಅರ್ಥ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಶೇಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್, ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಆಲ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾನ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನಲ್ ಇನ್ ನೇಚರ್. Non-directional in nature, but when we consider the orbital, okay, so here s orbital is only the orbital with a non-directional nature, but p, d and f they have the directional nature. That means when we consider the circular path, so here the electrons, presence of electrons is equal at all point, okay. So but when we consider the dumbbell shape, okay, so dumbbell shape nalli electrons enagutavu, they have some direction, andre electron cloud one some position nalli jaasti irutte, electron cloud some position nalli kadime irutte, but here the electron cloud is uniform, that's why it is called non directional. And the p and d, d orbital, they have the directional ನೇಚರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಇದನ್ನು ನಾವು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಶೇಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಹೇಳಬೇಕಾರೆ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದ ಫಿಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್, ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಫಿಲ್ ಟೂ ಎನ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಒಂದು ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಟೂ ಎನ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ನಾವೇನು ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು, ಫಿಲ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು. ಬಟ್ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದಿ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್, ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಫಿಲ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಟೂ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಈಚ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಸಮ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ಸ್. ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನಲ್ಲು, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಶೇಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಆರ್ಬಿಟ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ಲು, ಇದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಕನ್ಫ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಬೇಡ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಷನಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಿದಾಗ ಇದು ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನಾವ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಮೂವ್ ಟು ಕ್ವಾಂಟಮ್ ನಂಬರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನಮಗೆ ಸೊ ಈಗ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಕ್ವಾಂಟಮ್ ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ಸಿಂದ ನಮ್ಗೇನು ಗೊತ್ತಾಯಿತು, ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ರಿವಾಲ್ವಿಂಗ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ದಿ ನ್ಯೂಕ್ಲಿಯಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಫಿಕ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಬಾತ್, ಸೊ ದೇ ಆರ್ ರಿವಾಲ್ವಿಂಗ್, ಸಾರಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇನ್ ಕ್ವಾಂಟಮ್ ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ಸ್, ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ದಿ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್, ಪ್ರೊಬ್ಯಾಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಫೈಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯನ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಆಟಮ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಕ್ವಾಂಟಮ್ ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಕ್ವಾಂಟಮ್ ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ಸ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ನಾವು, ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ನ ಪ್ರೊಬ್ಯಾಬಿಲಿಟಿ, ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರೊಬ್ಯಾಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಇದೆ ಅದು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನಾವೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ನೋಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಈಗ ಒಂದು ಹೌಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ತೊಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ, ಈಗ ನಿಮ್ಮದೇ ಯಾರ್ದಾರ್ದು ನಿಮ್ಮದೇ ಈಗ ಹೌಸ್ ಅಂತ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಹೌಸ್ ಅಂತ ತೊಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ, ಸೊ ನಾವು ಹೌಸ್ನ ಏನಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಸೊ ಅಟಮ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ, ಸೊ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ಇರೋದು ಪ್ಲೇಸು ಪ್ರೊಬ್ಯಾಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಚಾನ್ಸಸ್ ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಕಡೆನೂ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಡೈನಿಂಗ್ ರೂಮ್ನಲ್ಲಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಕಿಚನ್ನಲ್ಲಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಹಾಲ್ನಲ್ಲಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಅಥವಾ ಯಾವುದಾದ್ರೂ ಬೆಡ್ರೂಮ್ನಲ್ಲಾದರೂ ಇರ್ಬೋದು. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರೊಬ್ಯಾಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಫೈಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಯು. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಅಲ್ಲಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವೇನಿರ್ತೀರಿ, ಇರಬಹುದು ಇರಲಿಕ್ಕೂ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಸೇಮ್ ವೇ, ಸೊ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ವಾಂಟಮ್ ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ಸ್, ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ we are able to find the electrons which are present in the atoms. Okay, so adu eno elli irabahudu anthe helna avu en madabodu find madabodu. So next, so iga navu electrons na eno elli presence orbit sorry atoms olu hege arrange agidava anthe helna avu en explain madlikke, first we have to study about the ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಯಾಕಂತಂದರೆ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ಸ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಿರ್ತಾವು, ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದೆನ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿ ಅರೇಂಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದಿ ಅಟಮ್, ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಒನ್ ಎನಿ ಅಟಮ್ ವಿಚ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್ ಶೆಲ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ the shells which are consist the subshells and the subshells which are consist the orbitals. Okay, I will repeat this one. So here when we consider the atom, just imagine this is the spherical shape atom. So in that spherical shape atom there are different shells are present, and in each shell there is a subshells are present, and in each subshell there is orbitals are also present. Okay, so here the quantum numbers which gives the size, shape and orientation of a orbitals. Okay, so now electrons to arrangement nodakin munche en madbeku orbital bag study madbekalla. So here the quantum number which helps to know about the size of a orbital, next to shape of a orbital, next orientation of a orbital. Okay, so here by this quantum number we are also able to find the spin of a orbitals. Okay, so here when we consider the quantum number, there are totally four quantum numbers are there. First one is principal quantum number, second one is azimuthal quantum number, third one is magnetic quantum number, fourth one is spin quantum number. Okay, so now we will discuss one by one. Okay, so here first one, when we consider the principal quantum number, so this one is indicated by small n. So here this will represents the size of a orbital. Okay, so principal quantum number inda en gotagutte namge size of a orbitals gotagutte. So matt idrinda en gotagutte andra number of sub shells which are present in the principal shell. Okay, so here this will explains about the main principal shell in which the electrons are present. Andre first main shell en irutettalla adr bagge el martetti idu. So quantum number explain martetti. Okay, so here n it is indicated by a n. Now Bohr's model olugu eno now shells na helovaga helaitu n is equal to 1, n is equal to 2, n is equal to 3 anthe hel. So here that n is nothing but the principal quantum number that will represents the shell of an atom. Okay, so here when we consider the principal quantum number, so here the n value is 1 2 3 4 and so on. So here the shells are represented as a, so here k l m and n, so on. Okay, so this is the principal quantum number. By this we are going to represent the shell of a atom. Okay, so just imagine this is the nucleus and this is the atom. Okay, so this nucleus is surrounded with several shells. So here this is the n is equal to 1, n is equal to 2, n is equal to 3 and n is equal to 4. That means the first one is K shell, second one is L shell and third one is M shell and fourth one is N shell. Okay, so here the N which represents the principal shell in which the electrons are present. Okay, so here when we consider the principal quantum number, it will represents the number of shells and number of subshells and number of orbitals which are present in a atoms. Okay, so here by using this principal quantum number, so here we are able to find the number of orbitals by using n square. Okay, so n square na use maad en madabodu number of orbitals, s number of orbitals present idave a shell respect to shell nalli anadanna now discussion madabodu. Okay, so iga one by one nodana. So if we are going to consider the shell n value, so here if we are going to consider k shell, for k shell n value is 1. Okay, so n is nothing but the shell. Okay, so here the N, which also represents the number of subshells which are present in the shell. Okay, so here when we consider the subshells in the K shell, so here this N is represents the number of shells. Okay, so here N is equal to 1, so that's why here the total number of subshells are 1. Okay, so by using N square, here we are going to calculate the total number of orbitals which are present in this K shell. Okay, so here the orbitals in that shell, that is calculated by using N square. Okay, so here N square is nothing but 1 square, that is 1. Okay, so this is about the K shell. K shell consists one shell, the K shell consists subshell 1 and orbital 1. Okay, so when we consider the L shell, so for L the value of N is 2, and here the subshell, total number of subshells are 2. Okay, because this N will indicate the total number of subshells which are present in the shell. Okay, so here the total number of subshells are 2, that is 1 and 2. First 2, but the second subshells in the way. So, illi yavudralli second principal quantum number nalli present idav. So, next number of orbitals na naavu nodidre. So, here that is 2 square, that is 4. Confusion aadre barkori N square, that means 2 raised to 2, that is 4. Okay, so next when we consider M shell, so yeah, for M the value is 3. So, this also indicates the number of subshells which are present in the main shell. So here totally the 3 number of subshells which are present in the M shell. So here the total number of orbitals are 3 square. So here 3 square is 9. Okay, so next N shell. So new N shell na neve maadre nodana. Okay, so here the principal quantum number is 4. So total subshells are 4, then find out the total number of orbitals. Okay, 4 square means 16. Okay, so here total number of subshells are 4. So next here 4 square, that is 16. Okay, so this is about the principal quantum number. Okay, so this explains the number of subshells and also number of orbitals which are present in the main shell. Okay, so idu total again explain martite antandra shell bagge explain martite quantum number, principal quantum number en explain martite, so shell alliro arrangements bagge explain martite. Okay, so ivunella nenpittukore yakandre idu use made next calculation madodirutte. So you N square idu shell inda hege orbitals na find out martteve anadannella nenpittukore. Okay, so here when we consider the N value. Okay, so this is also represents the size of atom. Already helide eno principal quantum number which explains the size of atom. That means, so here if the N value is small, then the size of atom is also small, or size of orbital is also small. If the N value is large, then the size of atom also large. Okay, so or the size of orbital, that is also large. Okay, so it is also explained that if the size of N is small, that means the electrons which are near to the nucleus. Okay, so idu eno nucleus antandre idu first shell antandre N is equal to 1 aitandre, so illi N value enide 1 ide, that means electrons which are present in the first shell. Okay, so as the number of N will increases. Okay, so here the electrons which are present in the second shell, so here, so as the number of N increases, so the electrons which are located far away from the nucleus, so if the number of N will decrease, if the number of N is small, so that means the electrons are located near to the nucleus. Okay, so I hope you understood about the principal quantum number. So next we will discuss about the azimuthal quantum number. Second one, Second one, azimuthal. Quantum number. So this is indicated by small l, okay, and it is also represents the size, sorry, shape of a orbitals. So azimuthal quantum number represents the shape of orbitals. So here it is indicated by a small letter l. Okay, so when we consider the values of azimuthal quantum number, so they are vary from minus l to plus l. So here 0 is also included. Okay, so 0 is included. Okay, so next, when we consider the azimuthal quantum number, this will explain the three-dimensional space where the electrons are located. Okay, so three-dimensional space in irthadala, so l electrons present irthavala, so adanna en martithi idu explain martithi. So when we consider the values of l, so they are vary from 0 to n minus 1. Okay, so 0 to n agutte, n minus 1 n agutte values vary aagtavu. So hege vary aagtavu anthe nodidre, so when we consider the shell, so first shell yavudide, k shell ide. For a k shell, so here the n value is 1. Okay, so here n value is 1, then the number of subatomic particles, subshells are 1. So next, when we consider the L value, okay, so this is vary from 0 to n minus 1. Okay, if we are going to substitute the n value here, 1 minus 1, that is 0. So here the L value is 0. So next, when we consider L shell, okay, so for a L shell, the principal quantum number is 2. So for a principal quantum number 2, the L value will vary from 0 to n minus 1. So here the n value is 2, so 2 minus 1 is 1. Okay, so it is varies from 0 to 1, or the value of L is 0 and 1. Okay, so when we consider the M shell, so here the principal quantum number is 3. Okay, so just write this one as a 0 and 1. So here next one is M shell. So for M shell, the principal quantum number is 3. So here the n value is 3. 3 minus 1 is 2. So here the L values will varies from 0 to 2, that is 0, 1 and 2. Okay, so next, when we consider the N shell, so here the principal quantum number is 4. So here the values of L varies from 0 to 3, that is 0, 1, 2 and 3. Okay, you can write that one. So when we consider the azimuthal quantum number, here we already explained that it will explain the shape of orbital. Okay, hege antandre, so here we already know that if the azimuthal quantum number is 0, that means L is 0, that means S orbital. Okay, so L value 0 itandre adenu S orbital. So if the L value is 1, that is P orbital. If the L value is 2, that means this is D orbital. Next, the L value is 3, that means this is the F orbitals. So here S, P, D, F, idana neevu kalthilla iduvaregu neevu en madidiri atoms nalli K, L, M, N anthe shells na kalthidira. So but here now onwards we will discuss about the orbitals, because in atom they consist the shell. So in shell contain subshells contain orbitals. Okay, so here the S or SPDF long form antandre, this is principal, this is diffused F means fundamental. So idurdu namings the detail namgella beda higher class tholagella neevu en martira discussion martira sorry discuss martira illi neevu en nodkobekandre l value 0 iddaga that orbital is called s orbital if l value is 1 that orbital is called p orbital l value is 2 that orbital is d orbital l value is 3 that orbital is f orbital okay so by this we are able to give the subshells for a this main shells okay so here the subshell notations are so for a zero that is s orbital for zero that is s orbital and for one that is p orbital and for zero again this is s orbital for 1 this is p orbital for 2 this is d orbital so here for 4 you write the l value so here the l value are 0 1 2 and 3 okay so for a 0 so here this is the s orbital for 1 this is p for 2 this is d and for 3 that the subshell is f barkore adana 3 ge subshell en barutte f barutte but idanna simplify madidra s illi enagutte s energy levels same agutte anta artha but here we have to notify this the subshells by using the principal quantum number okay so this is represented as a 1s orbital this is represented as a 2s orbital because this s shell which is present in the second shell okay so sorry this subshell is present in the second shell okay so same way this p orbital is also present in the second shell so that's why here we are going to write the 2 so for and then for a s p we are going to write the 3 for d also we are going to write the 3 okay so here for s 4 p 4 d 4 and also for f for a 4 okay so this is about the subshell notations by using azimuthal quantum number okay so here the principal quantum number which helps to identify the shells subshells and orbitals and the azimuthal quantum number it will explains about the shape of cells sorry shape of subshells and also it explains about the l value by this we are going to analyze the total number of subshells which are present in the main shell okay so next one is magnetic quantum number third one magnetic quantum number so this will explains about the orientation of orbitals okay so this is represented as a small m with the subscript l okay so this is the magnetic quantum number okay so here the value of magnetic quantum number so sorry illi nanu idu helide idu wrong this is for a magnetic quantum number not for a azimuthal quantum number here the values varies from 0 to n minus 1 for magnetic quantum number the values will varies from ml will varies from minus l to plus l so here it is included zeros also so identity zero no present irthiti so when we consider the magnetic quantum number it will explains about the spatial orientation of a orbital with a 3 coordinate axis okay so spatial orientation anta helidu special orientation anta helilla spatial orientation antandre aa space nalli en orientation irudalla with respect to 3 coordinate axis that will explained by this magnetic quantum number and this magnetic quantum number represented by ml. So here the ml values will vary from minus l to plus l. Here the zero is also included. Okay, so when we consider the l value, so if the l is zero, okay, so here subshell, so if l value is zero, then the subshell will be s. Okay, so next when we consider this here, so here the possible ml values are, so here it will obtained by 2l plus 1. Okay, so here for a zero subshell is s, and the possible ml value is, so here when we put the l value here, the zero, so here it will become 1 and the ml value will become, ml value will become 0, because it is varies from minus l to plus l, 0 is also included. So when we consider the l value as a 1, so here 1 subshell is p, so if we put the value here, so 2 into 1 is 1, 1 plus 1 is 2 plus 1 is 3, so here the m values varies from minus 1, 0 and plus 1. Okay, so these are the m values. So when we consider the second l value 2, so here the subshells are, sorry, subshell is d. So here when you consider the possible ml value, so when we put the l value here, 2 into 2 4 plus 1 5, so here the possible ml values are 5. So here it is going to vary from minus 2, minus 1, 0, plus 1 and plus 2. Okay, so same way when we consider the l value 3, so here the subshell is f, and the possible ml value will, so here 3 into 2 is 6 plus 1 is 7, so possible values of ml, right here as a possible values of ml. Okay, so here this will varies from minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, plus 1, plus 2 and plus 3. Okay, so these are the ml values which are for a f value. Okay, so even anthele confusion aag badri, so these are the orientation of a orbital in a atoms. Okay, for a s orbital there is only one orientation, that is 0. So for a p subshell, so there are totally 3 orientation. For a d subshell there are totally 5 orientation. For a f shell there are totally 7 orientations. Okay, so here when we consider the last quantum number, that is spin quantum number, that is indicated by ms. Last one, third one, fourth one, that is spin quantum number. Okay, so this is indicated by ms. Okay, so this is going to explain about the spin of an electron. Okay, so principal quantum number, azimuthal quantum number, magnetic quantum number na nodidre, so here it will tells about the shells, subshells and orbitals which are present in the atoms. Okay, so if an electron consists the same shell, subshell and same shell, subshell and orbital, so then it consists the same principal quantum number, azimuthal quantum number and magnetic quantum number, but it will vary in the spin quantum number. Okay, so yavade ond orbital nalli iga idu nucleus ide, so idrudu ಸುತ್ತಲೂ ಏನಿದೆ ಇದು ಶೆಲ್ ಇದೆ, ಶೆಲ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಸೊ ಸಬ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಎಸ್ ಪಿ ಏನಿದಾವೆ, ಡಿ ಎಫ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಸಬ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಇದ್ರೆ, ಸೊ ಈ ಸಬ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಪಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪಿ ವೈ ಅಂಡ್ ಪಿ ಝಡ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನಾವು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿಸ್ಕಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ. ಸೊ ಅದು सब शेल्स इद्रे सो सब शेल्स नल्ली ऑर्बिटल्स प्रेजेंट इर्ताव सो हियर व्हेन वी कंसीडर एंड ऑर्बिटल सो हियर द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स वी आर गोइंग टू फिल मैक्सिमम टू इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इन अ वन ऑर्बिटल बट व्हेन वी कंसीडर द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स विच आर प्रेजेंट इन द ऑर्बिटल सो दे हैव द सेम प्रिंसिपल क्वांटम नंबर एंड सेम अजूमिथल क्वांटम नंबर एंड सेम मैग्नेटिक क्वांटम नंबर बट दे आर वेरी इन द स्पिन क्वांटम नंबर ओके सो व्हाट यू मीन बाय स्पिन क्वांटम नंबर सो हियर दिस विल एक्सप्लेन द स्पिन ऑफ अ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स ओके सो हियर नमगे ऑलरेडी गोत्तिदे एनु अर्थ ತನ್ ಸುತ್ತಲೂ ಏನಾಗ್ತೈತಿ ರಿವಾಲ್ವ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಸನ್ ಸುತ್ತಲೂ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಅದು ರಿವಾಲ್ವ್ ಆಗ್ತೈತಿ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಅದು ತನ್ನ ಸುತ್ತಲೂ ಸುತ್ತಕೊಂತ ಏನು ಸನ್ ಸುತ್ತ ಸುತ್ತೈತಲ್ಲ ಸೇಮ್ ವೇ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ರಿವಾಲ್ವ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ದೆಮ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಅದ್ರ ಸುತ್ತ ಸುತ್ತಕೊಂತ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತವವು ನ್ಯೂಕ್ಲಿಯಸ್ ಸುತ್ತ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತವೆ ಸುತ್ತವು ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ದ ರೆವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಿ ಟು rotations okay so first one is clockwise rotation and second one is anti clockwise rotation okay so idu electron ide antandre so idu e type enabodu rotate aabodu athwa electron e type enabodu rotate aabodu so this is the clockwise direction rotation and this one is the anti clockwise direction so here for clockwise direction so here the spin value is plus half for anti clockwise direction the spin value is minus half okay so plus half that indicates that so electrons which are revolving around themselves in a clockwise direction so here the negative half indicates that the electrons which are revolving in the anti clockwise direction okay so this is about today's session so in today's session we discussed about the principal quantum number azimuthal quantum number magnetic quantum number and spin quantum number so here the principal quantum number explains the size of orbitals next azimuthal quantum number that will explains the shape of the orbital then magnetic quantum number it will explains the orientation of a orbital then last one the spin quantum number it will explains about the spin of a electron okay so I hope you understood about today's session we will meet in our next session thank you